is what she called the fishing village with houseboats.